miss watching your artist paint.
I made a bucket of coins off him. When we get back to the gate, I'll take you to a museum.
They got paintings in them?
A few, yeah.
Under their noses. One day, I'll catch a break. Move. Swift and lethal. This is your end. My path be true. Thank you.
Ooh, fun. Easy. With haste. Gimme.
Watching your artist paint.
I made a bucket of coins off him. When we get back to the gate, I'll take you to a museum.
They got paintings in there.
A few, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
good to be alive.
Thought I was paid to crack heads, not stack bloody boxes.
Is that blood? No, never mind.
What's next?
I could go for a good meal.
Assume nothing.
Pick up the pace! This place bare.
Let's get this over with.
I will take my pick.
What lies within?
Thank you.
never a dull moment.
Indolence breeds madness.
Yes.
Well, not anymore. Which is all that matters, really. I didn't do anything. I was kidnapped, just like you.
It seems Cazador wants me back.
Cazador Zar is a vampire lord in Baldur's Gate. The patriarch of his coven and a monster obsessed with power. He turned me nearly 200 years ago. I became his spawn, and he became my tormentor. It was him, I'm sure. Only he would know to send the Gurr after me. It was a group of Gurr that attacked me that night in Baldur's Gate. I would have died had Cazador not appeared and saved me. Maybe he was just drawn to the smell of blood. The point is, I have history with these barbarians. Cazador's sending a message. He's reminding me of his power. Even in the middle of nowhere, he can reach me. And he wants me back. Concerned. Do you know the power a vampire lord possesses? He can change shape, turn into mist, call walls to do his bidding, shrug off blows like they're nothing. He could walk into our camp tonight and kill you with his bare hands. And you'd be lucky if death was the worst thing that happened to you. First, we have to... I don't know. Well, if we kill his lackeys, he'll just send more. We just have to be vigilant, keep our wits about us, and kill any monster hunters on sight. I won't lie. It's tempting. If I keep the tadpole, I risk transforming into a grotesque monster. If I lose the tadpole, Cazador has control of me, body and soul, and I return to the shadows. It's grim either way, so why not sell what's left of my soul to a devil? Better he has it than Cazador. Figuring out what's happening to us, confronting a god called the Absolute, and then finding time to kill my old master before he can control me once more? Yes, that's an option, but I wouldn't bet eternity on it.
Hope you're keeping well, friend.
dance?
Enough waiting. I crave blood.
Let's get on with it.
Thank you.
battle.
Thank you.
retrieve.
Hey, soldier. Copper for your thoughts.
It is spoken, and so is it done. Great God, Helm, allow us peace in this plane and beyond. Teach us care when we live. Teach us certainty when we would have doubt. So it is spoken. Whatever it takes.
Just kidding.
keep going. Fall by my hand. Ready.
My turn. Jimmy on the go.
Victory awaits. Must be true. Mm.
Crush the bull bag!
Smash! Break! Crush!
Them bastards are nice and juicy.
Swift as my feet can carry me.
Huge thing.
Thank you. Go on. No surrender.
I will ascend. Let my name be known. Taking position. On my way. Need to stay focused. Strike hard, strike fast.
Thank you.
fury. I am death. Taste my fury. Give up. Not now. Taking position.
Be a big old
Here goes nothing.
Go.
My name be known.
To let up. What's the plan?
I'm talented.
Feel my mistress's loss.
What's it gonna take?
Handy. Covered.
I am fury. I am death. Let my name be known.
Don't waste a step.
I'm ready. Got to concentrate. Got to press on.
For another round.
In position.
To strike.
on the move.
Can't give up.
Yeah.
open up. What should I do? Heading there.
Moving.
Taste my fury. else in here? Always room for more. To act fast.
Close ranks.
Victory awaits. Got to press on.
Bye forever, pal. Incoming.
I will ascend.
These boots have seen everything.
So that's what people mean when they talk about butterflies in their stomach. Did you want something? Very serious of you. But go ahead. Even if I could remember, I'm not sure I'd tell you. I don't want your ego to get overinflated.
Wall's wrecked. A good punch would probably finish it. What's the story?
Assume nothing.
Hands off! This one's ours!
so much for peace. All's well that ends not as bad as it could have.
Feel a rat twitching on the edge of panic. Something waits in the great hollow below.
Yes, my desire. Closer, my sweet. I will wrap you and bind you and bite you and eat you. Delicious, I do not know. But cruel and sharp, yes. Bindable and wrappable and biteable, yes.
You are safe. We will not bite one another.
Find a route.
Where do I go from here? Light on my feet. On the move. still on my feet. At the ready.
An illithid parasite in that corpse. You should take a look.
Hey, good looking.
Willing to speak, but not to its killer.
Flackets will be done.
Attention!
Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
No time to dally.
action. I crave blood.
This'll do.
His brows furrow as your minds connect. He sees the burning embers of Joaquin's rest, then Floric's face as she tells you of Ravengard's abduction.
Hells! Older Ravengard's been taken! Then we need to seek him out and get him to safety. You see, Grand Duke Ravengard is my father. I know I haven't said. Our relation was no matter of pride, not least for him. I was close to him once, until he disowned me and cast me out of Baldur's Gate. I can't tell you more. The pact forbids it. My lips are quite literally sealed. He made me an exile. That said, I'm not about to let him suffer at the hands of his captors. I've been asking myself the same question. What makes a Duke of Baldur's Gate so interesting to the Drow? Even the houses of Menzo Baranzin would have little use for my father. No, this is no Drow plot. These absolute nutters, these true souls are behind his abduction. His absence alone will sow chaos in the city. If they were to infect him, he could lead Baldur's Gate to ruin. All the more reason to find him. The absolute has seized not just my father, but the future of the Sword Coast. I know, and you're right. My story is one of two men. The Blade of Frontiers, a man hunting the fiends who prey on the weak and claw at the coast. And Will Ravengard, a memory of a memory. A man who belongs to the past. I wanted you to know the Blade, not the shadow he left behind.
I was hoping you'd come by.
not reaction.
Scout just reported. The goblins' leadership has been decimated. We might escape this place yet. I took a collection from all of us. It isn't much, but you've earned it. Very good of you. Thank you.
Halsin will likely want to thank you too, mind. He returned just a while ago. I believe he's catching up with Corger. As for us...
No armies at our heels. Amazing. We can finally leave. But perhaps we need not speak of farewells. We'll join your camp tonight to celebrate if you'll have us.
Eldrell didn't want us, and those druids sure as hell didn't either. But you risked your life for us.
Do you need help, Icaron?
The younglings are a nuisance. But the road would not be the same without them. Thank you.
After this one.
That's it. We can head to the city. Don't know about you, but I'm ready to start my life again.
Baldur's Gate, we're coming.
Couldn't have held them back on our own. Thank you.
Glad to see some goblin blood spilled for a change. We're sick of running from those rats.
I nearly dispatched those goblins myself, but it seems you managed well enough. And why wield a masterwork where a butcher's blade will do? My thanks, truly.
It was you, right? Who took care of the goblins?
I knew you're a good one.
We made it somehow. Now we just need to get to Baldur's Gate.
Let us go! I wish to feel the road beneath my hooves. Taste the fresh grass.
They'll pay good coin for it, I swear.
Gods, it seems we might actually make it to the city now. Hope the neighbors are a bit more welcoming. We did it. Come on.
You do good work. If you can handle more than goblins, might be I'll have use of you in Baldur's Gate. Damn it! Having that stashed away would have made life a lot easier.
I hate you. You killed all the goblins, and now we can't practice swords anymore.
You're not in the clear yet. Keep sharp until we're standing on cobbles in Baldur's Gate.
The more weapons.
I'd have put good coin on you running off into the sunset, but you did it. You stopped the goblins. Thank you.
You took care of the goblins. Nice work.
We did it.
We actually did it!
You've solved one problem for us. Guess it's on us to solve the next.
You killed the goblins. Hope you made them suffer.
Watching gods. While I was training children, you were out cutting down an entire goblin camp.
I expected goblins at our gate any moment. Glad to say that you made a prettier sight.
You saved us. I wasn't sure we'd make it through.
Long road ahead.
Mm.
stayed interesting. Don't give me trouble now.
Making me sweat.
Best get going. Right tool will do the trick.
You took it upon yourself to undertake the Rite of Thorns. I ought to exile you from this place. Forever. Instead, I shall listen to the explanation that you owe me.
I owe you nothing. Goblins swarmed us like roaches when you stumbled after the past. You chose to abandon us. I chose to protect us.
Silence! The rite has been ended. I will allow you to stay. But consider yourself a novice anew. You have forgotten the ways of the Druids, our place in the natural order. You shall learn it all once again, right here. Backslide, and nature's fury will crush you.
As you wish, Master Helsin.
She knows now what cavorting in the shadows brings her. She will not stray again. Besides, this is no time to lose a promising druid. You will soon see why. But enough of that for now. I owe you my thanks. The grove stands. Nature prevails. And again, I am in your debt. Speak to Rath. He will reward you for your efforts. Believe me, it is. The span of a mortal life isn't enough to grasp the importance of this place. Its roots touch everything. Tomorrow morning, we shall discuss what is to come.
Banished. Then banish me.
Peace. Enjoy it while it lasts.
I know you stopped the goblins, but I can't stop looking over my shoulder. Makes it hard to sleep at night.
Well, at least the sun is nice. You should try it. Lay down and bask in its warmth.
I wasn't sure about you at first. Thought you might be trouble. I was very wrong.
I hear the goblin leaders met their ends.
You done it.
No.
Thanks. I cannot imagine taking on a camp full of goblins was a simple task. To be expected. I'm glad you survived intact. And I promised you a reward, didn't I? Where is the rune? My apologies. It seems to have been taken. Forgive me. I can only...
Peace.
I think it's high time you all left. Our sacred grove has...
Within the inner sanctum, of course. It is not for us, I assure you. The fee...
No fan of those devils either, but they're leaving. Make sure those strays could go. those devils either, but they're leaving.
Together.